I don't really know what comes next. I'm just doing my best.
What's up, you guys? So, I don't know if you can see, but I have a new vlogging setup. And basically, I have a phone on this tripod cat-ish thing that my sister got me for, I guess, Christmas or some kind of gift. It's really kind of a fitting gift for me for now, for these times that I'm vlogging and trying to just make vlogs and trying to be on YouTube and trying to just be part of the social media kind of thing. But yeah, it looks pretty good. And I'm basically gonna make a coffee and let's do a montage, let's do a time lapse. Me making the coffee, so yeah.
We'll be right back.
for the things, well, like you're following your day, like fasting, some protein to do, be ready for the middle of your day or whatever. Just start it now, since I'm gonna have to let that thaw out for the most of the beginning of the day until I eat something around 12 or like 1 or something like that. Usually when I just eat for the times when I'm like waking up early. So yeah, I just want to say, be more prepared. Like, think about when you're waking up early, think about all the things that you think forward in the day, but also be prepared what things may go wrong or whatever. However you have to like maneuver the day, how you need to change around the different things about it. So yeah, just a little tip in about life, about things, about your daily tasks that you need to do. So yeah, let's go to the next part of the vlog. So. What's up, you guys? So, I just woke up. It's about 10 at night, and I guess I'm boiling up some water so I can make some noodles and some spaghetti sauce. That's what I'm gonna be eating. I was just really tired, so sorry I didn't update you, because I was sleeping most of the day. So yeah, I'm gonna put these two videos together to make it more entertaining, because you just saw about the morning, and I would at least like for you to see more of a more of a video. So I'm gonna always try and make some videos entertaining. So if I sleep most of the day, then I'm gonna at least post it with two videos to 2 days in a row. And maybe I may just do like a full week of me doing vlogs, of little updates of what I'm doing throughout the day, just to make it less like stressful for me. Just do like a full week of my day, of my week, and just kind of say this is this day, all the way to like Saturday Sunday. So yeah, like a whole full 7 days of just like vlogging and then posting on Monday or something like that, depending on how I feel. But yeah, I really like this whole setup, so it's like more motivating for me to like post like videos, and hopefully you like the setup, because like I really appreciate that my sister put in the effort to like get me something that I would do really good with, like having a passion behind these vlogs I like to do, or just film. I like to post YouTube videos, I like to post pictures and photos and all these things, and this whole setup really helps me just continue just making more vlogs and stuff. So yeah, my sister's just the best. Just, yeah, it really makes me kind of get emotional, kind of, because it's like, it's one of the passions I'm really passionate about, like filming videos for you guys. I've always done it, like I've always like kind of, I've gone on and off, but like I will never give up on filming videos, filming just my life and trying to be a part of social media. I think that's my passion, that's my thing, that what God wanted me to do. And fudge cookie, chocolate cookie. I usually like to put my like chocolates and anything in the fridge, in my little freezer, like in my fridge, like near my fridge, in my, like, well, I mean, not near my fridge, but in my fridge to keep it cold, and I like it kind of cold. But I'm gonna give this a try. Cookies, chocolate cookie, chocolate with a black coffee. Let's see my reaction. This is actually the first time I've ever tried this, so this is a real reaction. This like something similar to this, but I had creamer in my coffee. And this is not that bad. A lot of people don't like black coffee because it's just so plain, it's just really potent. I have had black coffee before, but without having anything, just to like see the whole like, oh, it's so bad, or anything. It wasn't that bad. I don't think black coffee's that bad. But it's not the best. Like, why would you drink black coffee? It's just kind of, it's not enjoyable. But this is, these two mixtures are enjoyable. Test it out. See if you like it too. Because the mint fudge brown, like fudge, not brownie, but fudge. Well, you could do brownies if you want to. But like fudge, chocolate, cookies. Try it out. It's like the Safeway brown. If you have a Safeway near you, try and check it out, see what that kind of brand, or whatever kind of like mint kind of cookies, or chocolate, it's mainly chocolates, really help, having like a little sweet tooth. You have a sweet tooth, just have like three of these with a black coffee, test it out. I'm going to start doing this, and I just want to test it out, and see my reaction on camera, and see, if I like it or not. I actually do, so test it out, and yeah. Use this in your shaving. It helps it is to see in the back of your head so you can shave the back too. And you're just guessing where you're shaving it. You may mess up or you may just like not get enough of like the back of your hairs, so of your head. So these glasses. Show you the finishing product. I'm gonna do the rest without like having to worry about filming it, because I like to listen to music while I'm doing it, so I just wanted to show you kind of similar to what I'm doing. So yeah. Use aftershave. I haven't actually showed you that I actually put aftershave now. I'm pretty sure the recent videos of me shaving, I didn't have the aftershave at those times, but now I have aftershave, and it has a nice fresh smell, and it's like I feel more refreshed if I put it on. Just be absorbing to my hands, so I just kind of do it like lotion, because it's not gonna affect your hands or anything, but you know. Yeah, I actually like the smell of my aftershave, so it's kind of like a sometimes you get like a tingling feeling, or it's like a refreshing feeling. I get the tingling feelings and the refreshing feelings too, so. It's my routine of shaving, and my little traits of what I do when I'm shaving or when I'm like shaving my face or shaving the sides of my head. So.
Thank you. Thank you.
So that's gonna be the end of this vlog. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I'm gonna get started editing this video. And I wanna say one thing, just follow your trends. Follow the goals that you wanna achieve in your life. Anything you wanna do, you can achieve it. But you just have to keep on putting the effort every day. Just do it because you love this thing, not because what kind of benefits you're gonna get behind it, but because you love it, not it. Just shroud your body with this like vibration of motivation, inspiration. To when you know a thing that you love is so powerful that no matter any time of the day, any just moment in your life, that you will put that time in for this, even if you're so tired, or if you're so exhausted, or if you're just don't have that much motivation to do it, but you do it. You do it because you know this is the thing that you love. This is this thing that God gave you, or this, whatever religion you believe in, whatever you do believe in, that it just tells you that it gave you this gift. Something, a higher power gave you this gift to show to the world. And this is my gift that God gave me, that I believe in, and that I will always just try and get better at it, and try and just show you guys, and try and this give you the motivation to follow your heart, follow your dreams, follow anything that you want to do in your life. Like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell if you haven't, and enjoy the rest of your day, morning, night.